Now kids, try these on page number 162. It's question number 3 is, we have a basket full of apples, oranges and mangoes. If 50% are apples, 30% are oranges, then what percent are mangoes? You know that you have a basket and in that basket 50% are apples, 30% are oranges, then you have to find out what percent of mangoes you have with you. So what should you do? Its solution will be, as we know that we will just consider total percentage as 100%. So, and we know that percentage of apples we have, that is 50%, and percentage of oranges we have as a 30%. So you want to find percentage of mangoes. How can you find? It will be total percentage is 100% minus, just add on apple, percentage of apple and oranges, you will get the Now to get percentage of mangoes, what will you do? Just add the percentage of apples as well as oranges and subtract it from 100%. So it will come 100% minus 50% plus 30%. What will you get? You will get 100% minus 50 plus 30. It will come 80%. Now 100 minus 80, it will come 20%. So you can say that we have 20% of mangoes in our basket.